The pre-trial hearing of a case in which members of parliament Muhammad Sejirinya and Alan Sewanyana are accused of masterminding the machete killings in Greater Masaka area in 2021 was set to resume today before the International Crimes Division of the High Court.
Prosecution was ready to proceed today.
So you're ready?
My Lord, we are ready.
My Lord, for FO, we are extremely ready to proceed with the pre-trial conferencing.
However, the presiding judge, Alice Komhanji, could not proceed with the hearing since there are two applications before the Constitutional Court seeking to halt the ongoing case in the ICD. In this application, the two legislators claim they had been tortured while in detention. Thus, procedures of the High Court should be halted until the application in the Constitutional Court is determined.
My Lord, on behalf of the two honorable members of Parliament, I am not ready to proceed.
Ivan Zocheng, the defense lawyer, reveals that Justice Motoni has already set 3rd April to hear the application.
It is not true that they are asking for adjournment, because adjournments must have reasons why they are asking them. First, there is a constitutional petition filed in the Constitutional Court, and there are two applications pending to stay these proceedings, because the constitutional petition touches the rights in these proceedings. So we felt that the court cannot proceed to hear the criminal matter when those applications for stay are pending. And that is a genuine legal reason. It's not necessarily that somebody is looking to adjourn a matter necessarily. As a matter of fact, the members of parliament and the accused person, in this case the lawyers, will be ready to proceed once those preliminary things are heard.
The main case has been adjourned to the 24th of April. Sejirinya and Alan Sewanyana are indicted with several counts of murder and terrorism in relation to the 2021 wave of pang-welding murders. Still in court, Kampala High Court has concluded hearing of a case in which Kalunji Abbekal is accused of murdering Assistant Superintendent of Police Muhammad Chirumira and Resten Nali Nyambabazi on the 8th of September in 2018. This comes after prosecution led by Thomas Jatiko closed their case. This same was done by the defense team led by Zephania Zimbe. Now, court awaits the opinion of the three court assessors to determine the case.
It was alleged under count one that the accused and others still at large on the 8th day of September 2018 at Bulenga Trading Center in Wakiso District, with malice aforethought, unlawfully killed ASP Kirumira Muhammad, while under count two, the particulars remained the same.
Chirumira and Mbabazi were gunned down by unknown people on the 8th of September in 2018 in Bulenga, Wakiso District. Subsequently, several people were arrested and the Directorate of Public Prosecutions started prosecuting the case. Two men, Hamza Mwebe and Abubekal Kalunji, have been appearing before the court to answer the charges of murder. However, on the 23rd of December 2022, Justice Margaret Motoni acquitted Mwebe after prosecution failed to prove the reason for his arrest and his connection to the case. Rachel Nachwala, reporting for the news.